to. I just wanted to come and talk to y'all for a little bit. Just came from class. Just came from my statistics class, y'all. This school journey. Man. Last term kicked my butt. My butt had to take both of my classes over. I got a C in chemistry, and I had previously got a C in it, and I was taking it over to get a better grade, and I got another C. So, I have to take it over again. So, hopefully this time, I will get a better grade. And my science GPA can look good. Now, that's statistics. I love math. The thing is, I love math. And in that class, we don't have any other grade, any other assignments. He gives home. He gives one or two homework. That's about it. But other than that, we have two quizzes, a test, and a final exam. And that's what basically determines your grade. So I already knew I had to take it over because I didn't do good on any of my quizzes. I didn't do good on my tests. But God is with me, and I'm going to get an A this time. I have to get an A. Like, I'm not doing this for my health. But I have to get an A in order to bring my GPA up. Because that D, I know it brought my GPA down. But yeah, I'm coming from class. Tomorrow's the 4th of July. I'm excited. Hopefully me and my bestie will do something. We'll find somewhere to go to look at the fireworks. And have us a nice little chill night tomorrow. But I got into this bag. Car is done for, and I just thank God that I wasn't in any like pain, or well, my chest was hurting because the seatbelt caught me on my chest. My airbag did not deploy, my airbag did not come out. Which was bad because I hit that car really hard. Like, I hit the car in front of me really, really, really hard. And it jerked, and my chest is sore a little bit. But it feels way better than it did on Saturday. But I just thank God that, you know, I was okay and everything was great. Insurance people couldn't even believe that I wasn't like hurt worse than I was because my car is total. I have to get a brand new car now. So I'm just thankful for, you know, being able to see another day. I know God is looking out for me. That's how I know that I'm on this earth for something, for a reason. I'm on this earth for a reason. And I'm going to do everything in my power to complete my dreams and my goals. And like, I'm so excited because I can see it, y'all. I can see victory. God has given me the vision to see. You know, think it's going to stop from being green. Man, I used to be so depressed. Like, I went through depression real bad. And, you know, I'm glad that I am, you know, seeing and getting out of that depression to do what I gotta do, get out here and grind and do what I have to do for my future self. Say hey, hey y'all, and just tell y'all, pray for me, pray for my journey that I'm on right now, and I'm getting baptized tomorrow, y'all. I'm getting baptized, so I'm excited about that. Well, not tomorrow, Sunday, first Sunday of July, I'm getting baptized. Getting my hair routine together for you guys. Because my hair fell out, y'all. I've been stressing. Like, when I tell y'all I was stressing, I was stressing. My hair fell out. So, I got my braids back because my hair grows faster when I have braids. And it's more healthy when I have braids and stuff. So, I got my braids back and when I take my braids out, I'm going to do my hair routine with y'all and show y'all what I'm using to grow my hair back. So I'm going to do some videos about that and just come and talk to y'all for a little bit. Let y'all know what's been happening because it's always something. Always. But yeah. I'm almost home, so I will come talk to y'all maybe tomorrow, a couple days or whatever, and come check in. I appreciate the ones that did click on the videos and actually, you know, give me a chance. Because I'm new to this YouTube stuff. I